This is Shimano's show. It's the redirect connection to Fairy Sasha 218. My name is, and holy shit, that swerve, that fucking twist, that swerve, that ending, Jesus Christ, the show. Reminds me of the first scene of the last show. Sounds father institute here, and of course, it's like, oh, that's like, oh, he's like, I'm gonna kill you. And he's like, the way he says pause, like, he says he never considered what he'd be like, what he'd do if that happens. So you might sound a word, sound like taking some power from Arcane somehow. Dude, I'm going to fight this guy like a fucking asshole. It's like so good. Reminds me of the scenes he uses and therapy. Like, that scene is still so fucking heartwarming and tragic. It's like so, like, it's such a it's so tragic and so heartwarming. It's just, they love each other. It's like, it's awesome. It's like, it's really cute. It's also, it's really romantic too, in a way. Like, it's a tragic romance, but it's romantic. I mean, she's from my pictures like this for some reason. If they knew I'm just really good. It's just fucking all I guess you can see the last thing. It's like, the hell you just say if you did that? I'd make you hurt so bad, you'd be begging to fucking die. It's just I beat you, Gilbert. These are the only first time she had martial arts techniques. But it's just been so like kicks and jumps and jump around with something bad. The animation is just the animation gets a little, like, the animation is a little more dynamic. You're gonna try this, really. And so he tries, like, then like, he was still, like, even, like, I was like, damn, that's pretty frosty. He has to use some dodges once. Like, really. And we kind of thing in the stop to smack. He was just telling himself, he was just shit to himself. This is what parental love is like. The wise masters, springs. I was kings. Wise Zeus, springs. Trial never thrown true love. Such floating trials like the Amory is. It's like a. Because you don't know what you should do. Just sends off a fucking crazy blast. Like, that's why my explosion. Chance you're like, kind of saying, like, no, I'm not a little girl. I'm not a little girl anymore. Just like doing the actual thought, which causes him flames, like, very important later on. It's great. Just give it up already. I'm your brother, my life. How do you think I would feel if you died because of this? Like, child's living, watching his happy day. Yeah, you're right. You're lucky trying to get to the fucking jump off. Come on, let me see more here. Not to do some pull out of pool moves, like, kind of crazy bars. Like, this one, I think, I think this one looks actually looks like a fucking dragon, basically. So, excuse me, let me see. Zero's actually fucking crazy. He's fucking so high, like a crazy fucker. He's crazy. Like, Zero's like legitimately crazy. She's constantly see happy and dramatic. I need your help. Come to me, please. I know I'm not so sure. This is for Nazi. My plan was, I have a plan, but I can't be sure that Zarus is listening. That's coming now, real soon, Nazi. She's right. We need to be in the way anyway. She wants to be worried with loving Nazi. She's like, freaking stuff after getting some good hits on Zarus. She's like, damn. He's like, I'm actually enjoying this. What the fuck is this shit? And that's like, oh, what the fuck? So I'm actually enjoying this. And then that's like, I'm telling strange stuff. And then Zeros just starts fucking laughing. Because I'm being yak and fucking being messy as fuck. And fuck, he's just like, he's like, that's just like, if I'm in time, it's fucking pisses the fuck off. Just try to control me. Fuck yourself, Jesus Christ. Yeah, so the next house thing that's not lucky is her child. She's like, no, there's no child, son, who's his honey. Yes, she has suffered from the exchange, but she's still a grown woman. She's as well as like, it's a little like, it's not, I don't know if your doctor makes sense or whatever. She's like, she has a child ever die. She doesn't get to do practical things. She has a child ever die. Dying, she's dying, so she lives. And talking, she gets fucking shot in the fucking chest. I was like, there, because it was crazy. And that's just like, what the fuck? How dare you do something like that? So I had fun. I guess there was shit. Third time, Kyle tries to attack him. He gets off. She actually gets a little scared. So he has to dodge. And he just crushed hands again. He's like, they work now. Like, you hear your grabs. He comes in and just like, blast them both apart and he's actually my son. So this is true. Just all see what happens when I kill her. And then he gets fucking stabbed through two sets of stabs. And it's like, no, kill that, don't do this. How do I do this? You're a kid. I love one of these things. Like, shit, I got one for life. Like, I was only used to only caring about myself, and now I care about you too. Not much for me, because it's like you'd be awkward if you have a father on, really. But I mean, I said, grab your auntie, it's like that's what I thought so. I was like, old man, I'm gonna take you to the grave with me, old man. Get ready. I'm just looking at the fucking animation of the stars, she's talking about the fucking. She's mind-blowing, basically, since he's first gets closer. Like, are you down with me? You can't wait to stop me at all. How can you possibly stop me? I'm her father. Her father protects his daughter. That's not safe. You're a disappointment. Disgrace. At least I know you're not used to it. You're looking there. How dare you sit in front of me? I'm actually having fun. The shit is fucking someone thinks he has a problem. You know, he doesn't know. Like, oh. And that's like, what the fuck's up? Come on. And then immediately turns like, oh, you're ready to stuff again, that's you? And this smile is facing this fucking voice actor from Ham. So I just starts crying. Oh, she left the cover. She gives him the abandoned shit. The voice actor before it, we turned off. They made scenes out. That's hurt the enemy, but I don't blame him. I don't know love. Parents just don't know love. My parents are once there, maybe separate. So that was just that's such a great magic power. I don't remember to have those keeps those memories. I've seen my father. If you have nothing, because no attacks in China have me, no, that's not true. You can copy magic, can you? But there must be some magic that you can't copy. Why else would you take thoughts and cause attacks? Just one of the fucking sentences before the first group out of here. Why do you thoughts and cause attacks if you're in such a. And then it's cause of culture. You can't talk your own play magic. So that relies on items. On two things, can you? Go. And just like bursts into static. Damn, I think that's the attack of the guy that's actually terrible. Mr. Shub, Shub with a fucking ending me, huh? You're killing me, huh? I think that's to hurt him. I think she gives a card to Gilbert saying love. Where my father was so long side by side. I was about to lose all the sugar seconds of falling. I don't know if he didn't know where I was. It was just ultimate trigger or some shit. Purification or something. I don't really know. Shit. She hasn't said anything. Fucking you. August. I mean, so I knew I'll go ahead and August. Why is there a shadow from love? Because he never knew he had a son. This is your answer from them. saying some aside, saying what is your grog? The crazy guy saying on top of him. 10 seconds. The master shouldn't side by side. And the previous is a broken spot in that shrine, potentially. I'm going to leave us in the other side. Try to plan to shoot the same Nazi. Our side is August. There's no difference to so much. And you're the sword paint of Arcade. And that's why he disliked Arcade, because Arcade truly believes him that he's there or something. He actually is. Talking about he's playing to the end. I think maybe someone can feel that, I can tell who that is. Let me see, like, so we're all going up against Actologia, because it seems like either Urza picked a fight with Actologia and slowed down, or Actologia picked a fight with Actologia. It's really my life. So crazy. People kind of slow, because he was never able to think that exact time was, like, I'll just shine through the darkness or some shit. That's fucking crazy, honestly. I'm almost done this game in 2 seconds. I'm done. It's a crazy episode. I really enjoyed it. Don't stay safe. I'm almost done. I really enjoyed it. It's like, Netflix was close to the end, it's like, what the hell is that? So you can go and compare it to it. It's Chains of Luck, it's Chains of Darkness or some shit. And also having that be the fucking speech that Nazi Lucius gave us. Talking about Natsu, Xerath Mavis, Jalal Urza, and Natsu, and August Luck. That's actually what he's saying. Don't really have anything else to say, really. I'm just looking forward to this. That's the season going on, like, for ends, honestly, it's getting closer and closer. It's getting crazy, and like, it's getting more and more hype. I can't wait to see what the hell what happens next, honestly. I'll react in the description below, and I can't wait to see more. That's the video, I just want to thank all my current subscribers and anyone who supports me on Patreon, and I hope you enjoyed the video. You can find the mystery on Twitter, and you can find and support me on Patreon. And also, if you liked the video, please leave a comment. I always appreciate those comments like that. And finally, also, you can find the links to Twitter on Patreon in the description below. And finally, my favorite anime reviewer, Jessica Kaku, and current video game creator, sayonara, bye-bye.